Warning, the following video is going to get wild, it's going to get loud, and it's definitely not PG rated. In these upcoming videos, there will be cussing, drinking, smoking, fist pumping, and most importantly, the victory rips in the shutdown area. This is a look into the bracket racing world through our eyes and how we react to getting that win light at the end of the day. We always respect our fellow competitors, but once that open face is strapped on, it turns into a combination of Jerry Springer and World Wrestling Entertainment. It's all in good fun, and there's one thing we need to get across to keep the negativity down, is that we don't take ourselves seriously, and neither should you. Enjoy the video, and thank you in advance for watching Wired Designs Live.
You're gonna see me fucking leaning against the fucking bar room and pull myself up at like 7 o'clock.
What time is it?
The bar opens in 2.5 hours, maybe.
2:30.
We should be there at 4:45.
Let's pregame the bar.
5 hours later.
I'm actually genuine. Like, make sure. I want to give you guys a pointer. I've done this twice with Maddie. I had to put him on his side so he wouldn't Bon Scott. You know what I'm saying? Like a Bon Scott on me. Like, you know, we make a Highway to Hell album, and then you know we have to make a Back to Black album. Like, you know what I'm saying? Right now he's on the Highway to Hell.
Yeah, that's him. And you're probably wondering how Josh Keller got in this situation. Once a promising bright future for the young man of enlightenment, innocence, and intelligence has turmoiled into nothing but a hollow shell of his former self. But there are more important questions to ask in this upcoming episode of Wired Designs Live. Did Josh bag a mommy? Did Tristan go to the moon? How many tires did Steve Davenport blow? And did Guy LaDouche do the unthinkable? We can say with pride and overwhelming gratitude that Wired Designs Live is back. And you're going to see it all unfold right here for the Oktoberfast Bracket Nationals at Edgewater Sports Park.
Where'd he go? How was the rocket ship?
He's not shaking.
Yeah, the three step didn't work.
That was 8,000. We better check the valves.
How was
Yeah, let's see.
Holy shit, that was a wheelie.
It didn't pop him up or nothing. It just drove out into it.
I swear, it clapped to them like. Oh my god, come down, man!
Where'd you go?
He hit the button on the right?
No, the left.
No, it's the right.
Oh, son of a bitch.
I asked you if it was the left.
No, the left's the jug.
Oh, so you grabbed hose in the burnout?
Wow, spreading the burnout, you're fast spreading this!
Alright, I'm not worried about that.
No wonder it got on the chip so quick.
Full of granite.
Right.
Yeah. It went to 8,500.
Yeah, I'm not worried about it. The valves were just right safe. They'll be fine.
What do you think, bud?
Well, Mr. Jordan, must be lunchtime because I'm looking a little hungry.
Next up, now we got CJ Yaeger and Andrew Huffman. Yaeger, the Hoot Nanny. Sponsored ride. Hoot Nanny drag race. It's a sportsman drag racing entertainment. In the practice tree Hoot Nanny race held in February, and then they have their no box Hoot Nanny and Little Bucks Hootenanny up north, Dragway 42. Look, follow them on Facebook. And look for their 2024 schedule coming out soon. Red light for Andrew Huffman in the Pinto. Fourth out early. Yaeger 12 to the good, 675 of the two on the 681. Maybe holding a little.
Fucking Bruce, man. With his, it's Hootenanny Friday. It's Hootenanny Friday. Look at me, I'm giving away entries. You know, some of these guys will do anything for fucking, you know, product placement and get themselves over.
Yaeger, what was the drag? I know he was red, but what was your drag?
Took forever, too. Like, everything he did, like, forever. Nice kid.
Under. He's 4 red and 4 under. So it's going to be one of those days.
Well, you know.
We've had that on these big jobs.
Car picked up one, and Bruce is probably calling. He did call me when I was on the return road.
Yeah,
of course he did.
Yeah.
It was the shoulder rubs on the second floor Tootsies that got you going.
Yeah, I'm out.
Mike Donnell. And Justin Vickers, how'd you guys manage that? It's going to be Donnell, 633 of the 7, getting the win light over Vickers.
Ooh, give him one. Boy under 2, skirt under 2, both
over
under 2.
Vickers.
Huh?
And the Manga.
Yeah, skirt went down and boy caught it.
Yep. Yeah,
behind him.
What?
Dumbasses.
Tell us how you really feel, Brennan.
Fucking 350 cars here.
You run your guy that's parked next to you, your best friend.
Dumbasses.
Guys, how'd that happen?
Did he go up to this collar like he said so?
You're a dick.
I figured he was going to drop it.
Did you pick back up like everybody else?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I figured since everyone was picking up and I went 34-0, I wanted to at least have 2 in my pocket to cover up a 20 bulb. And I see, you know, I figured you were holding 1.
Killed 2?
What was the tree?
15 pound pass. 13 is, or he was 13, I was 21.
Ralph Fisher out of Cincinnati. Low flying Monte Carlo, 538 dial in for Ralph, coming up against Stephen Davenport. 1973 Cutlass. Triple 03. Reaction time. But can't get there. 400's over. Winlight going to go to Ralph Fisher. Stevie gave that one back. Fisher is 9-4.
In the damn it.
Drags, baby.
Your man was 13 total. Did you have a chance?
It's a trip, yeah.
Ah. You had a healthy drop. Could you have got there if you just liked her?
Oh, yeah.
Nice.
I can't trust the car right now. Fucking all fucked up in the head. Am I holding right now?
Well, it's only Friday. And honestly, that might give you the buy in the buyback round, so.
Yeah, he wasn't fucking out.
What were you showing, though?
I don't know. This thing's all over the place.
What you put on it?
Put a 79. It's either showing
I say you dial for that every round from now on. You know you're gonna do it.
No, not that bad.
It really, it didn't look bad from the guardrail.
Bad up back there.
From back there. Right here, I just see it go do do do.
I'm like, oh. Back in it, because I'm like, I'm fucked.
Yeah, dude, you fucking left, and I was like, that's not red. He's got to be.
Oh, I was surprised it wasn't fucking red. I let go, and I'm like, I fucking flipped.
Wow, they're going to hate my down track then, because I saw you leaping down here. I'm like, eh, 30. I couldn't tell.
It looks like it.
Yeah, you're an 8 mile away.
So I picked up 5 there. It's either showing 79.3, so either dead 3, or it's showing.
I told you they're going to move off that 79 if it's running.
Or it's showing 77.4.
Dude, you stopped hard. You probably killed 400.
Dude, it's got to be 70.
How was your mile an hour? Yeah.
Well, he's good.
With a 9 on the 628 for Vickers.
How's that race?
10 take 8.
10 take 8.
Spray to take 8.
Oh, so Nitrous works in this thing now.
He went chop chop and I went bye bye.
Dragster Yellow, let's get you back for your re entries. 11 to should be and will be Brennan Vickers.
Sorry. You sharing?
Nice.
Hey, is that Skirt?
Correct.
That was Skirt.
Really good.
You ain't dragging, you ain't driving.
Sir, you are deleted.
Hey, Robin's racing, baby.
Put this on the GoPro. I smoke my cigarettes like I eat my women, all the way to the butt.
That was a goofy ass race.
And my fucking helmet got caught.
Oh, see, I was like, you're just head cocked the whole, you're like, wow, driver.
Laughing again. And 2-2, 6-10, and 11-11.
Just leave it.
Roll it all back out.
I'll do that. That's brave, though. What was dude? Just
65. 2 tenths over.
Yeah. That'll work.
64 shootout. Legendary 64 shootout can be purchased.
Nobody wants the left lane.
Legendary 64 shootout can be purchased.
Just trying not to run. Or the guy in the back there.
Or the guy right behind Tim.
What are you doing?
Or the guy in front of Andy. Wait, his opponent does?
Just 5.
just 5.
Yeah, just 5 points.
We'll figure the rest out later.
It's anyone's guess.
Five to 15 advantage. Yaeger. Green light, Yaeger. 5 dead, 5 for CJ. Moves on to round 3. Skyler Stump, 15 and 5 thou under. Got there first by 9, but had to break out to do it.
Yaeger, wow. Miss Stump is 15, take 9. And can't win the drag race.
I almost got beat by a hot chick in a chassis car.
Well, you know what was going to happen if you lost, right?
You
You literally. I told Skirt, I'm like, you know, this is a win-win if CJ loses. He's just going to slide in her DMs and say good race.
I still can, right?
You still can.
I hope she sees this when this comes up.
By red light going to Brett Jackson Jr. We solved the mystery. Skirt Vickers down in 630 to a 578 for Brian Campbell. 5-2-16 advantage skirt. Wind light will go to skirt. Campbell breaks out and still is behind. 5-2. Nice little 7-pack for skirt.
Completely missed your run. What the hell happened?
5-1-2.
Ah, nice. Just a casual 7 total. Against who?
Brian Campbell.
Oh, nice.
Seems to be pretty good.
That'll work.
CJ Yaeger and Mike. Hey, if you're still doubled in a dragster, if you're still doubled in a dragster, if you are still doubled in a dragster, we need you to the front of the lanes right now in 9 and 10. If you're still doubled in a dragster, we'll take you to the front of the lanes in 9 and 10. Dragster doubles only as Matt Boley went red against CJ Yaeger. That was a brutal round, folks, of no box. All three winners, I do believe, were 00 on that. On that, that was a rough round.
Well, Yaeger, we haven't talked to you in a bit. What's going on?
Got the bye. Had three cars.
To the no box final.
Yeah, the no box side.
So then, no box car.
Ryan Butler. So it'll be Butler v. Timmy D. And we're going to probably make a half track shot, rip down the tree there, and see what happens.
And that'll put you into round 5.
Yes.
And then if you win no box, you go to round 6.
Which would be a very good spot to be in.
Yeah, I think it's probably all round away from ladder round, if I had to guess. Very close.
You outboxed. Yeah, I was 3 red, and I ran a Angel.
Beard's like...
Tomato potato.
They used 30.
Beard's like, you just hide it on the track. How was the sun? I said, I went like this.
Did you hear me yell at you?
No.
I said, get that pile of shit off the track.
I thought even I heard you. Yeah, he's like, get off the track.
You can't fucking hear anything in that thing.
Hey, there it is.
This is the nicest scooter I've ever played.
Dude, this is the same exact scooter I used to own, except it's not crashed.
It's mint. I'm like, I'm going to have to wipe it down in the morning.
It's the nicest thing in the Yaeger operation.
Yeah.
Let's take this thing to the fly game.
Maybe.
If skirt keeps turning on wind lights here, I'm probably going to end up at the bar.
Well, yeah, you can't.
Why aren't you there now?
The line.
Hey. I can't push the trans brake button when the stage light's on.
I mean, right.
Caught it.
Let's go. Hoping to be an all camp and be fun. Even though it is Ryan Butler's birthday, I got to wish him a happy birthday.
Fucking Timmy.
Skirt's all suited up. Beard's like, we need a sun break. Skirt rips his helmet. Yeah, we need a sun break.
I was waiting for it. That last hit I made.
Yeah, we're doing a sun.
That last hit I made, I like had the shield like on my eyebrows, and I'm like down like this, and I'm like, can't see it.
Oh, she's got some horses in her.
Oh, I like it. I see this.
Oh, like Harley, look at this. Oak's gonna smell the seat and see. He's gonna know the track scent in the morning. He's gonna know who was on it.
Neat, like a freak.
I wanna say you missed it? Clipped it?
Well, leaving, dude.
I know I wanna ask you about the run, but we got something going on over here.
Truck, I didn't even put the crossover in.
How about you give it back by?
$10.
Hey.
She was 061.
Oh no, what were you?
023.
Oh no. But I told Ashley, like, as soon as it happened, I'm like, I do the same shit, because we're so used to being chased. When we math it out that we're taking, we get excited and we start cutting too early.
Oh, I was getting there.
Oh.
I was going dead on.
Right.
Don't even.
Oh yeah, every fucking time. But I did the same thing at Bristol. I'm like, oh, I'm taking cut. Oh no, I'm not there.
behind.
The next car moves 3,000.
I'm fucked up.
I know you are.
How many cups do you have, sir?
Don't fucking worry about it.
How's the bar?
Here we go, the no box final. Somebody's going to get a $500 bonus here. Will it be CJ Yaeger out of West Salem, Ohio? Hootenanny and Opus Engineering sponsored ride. Bruce's car with Chuck driving. Or will it be Tim Devine and the Baby Blue Beast Vagel panel wagon? Again, interesting connection here. This year at the 10th annual. This year at the 10th annual Practice Tree Hootenanny, $10,000 top prize was won by Timmy Devine that CJ Yaeger and Brian Yaeger put on. Took a swing and a miss, and CJ Yaeger is moving in on the ladder round out of no box and getting a $500 bonus. CJ is your winner.
He's 17.
Yeah, he was 50. I actually got behind Triple O.
You dumbass.
But he was under. It slowed up. There it finally slowed up. Now it finally moved 34 to the 330.
Oh, yeah, it slowed up there.
Yeah. I ain't sending it. I'm not even texting Brian. Because he'll start.
How'd that go?
Dude, there's a shit ton of bugs on the windshield. Looks like it was raining down there. I splattered all of them.
What he's saying is, fuck Bruce, I'm gonna win.
Yeah, I'm not.
Do you intimidate do anything?
Just kick the 100 back.
You're fucking lucky, dude.
I know, I was like going through the shutdown. I'm like, holy bugs, holy shit.
Seen that shit? I thought CJ fucking oil coming up.
Oh, you thought it was
hood.
Oil?
Yeah.
You thought, yeah.
Good job.
Yeah.
Yeah, hell yeah.
Right, I gotta fill this out.
Remember with the road in Maryland,
stage
and left in reverse.
79 on. 79, feeling fine. Yep. Just numbering a bulb. You cut one, run the other. Pick the order.
He was 0003 and couldn't make it work. Danny Angle goes down to six cars. Now CJ Yaeger and Chelsea Huff, 679 dial in for the Malibu. Out of West Salem, Ohio, Opus Engineering Hootenanny, Sportsman Drag Racing Entertainment. Again, 679 for CJ, Chelsea Huff, a 636, Hebron, Kentucky. Waiting on CJ. DJ feeling good, going down to 682. He's trying to win his day. It's Hootenanny day. It's that's the Yaegers. And the Yaegers are down to 6.
Back to that 33.
Yeah. Oh, 13, nice. Man, what about everybody does 33?
That's my biggest fear.
Yes. Oh, yeah, bud. How do you feel?
You have a spot. And that's it right there.
Jerry won.
Jaden win or no?
Jerry won.
Jerry won?
Yep.
Alright, I'm gonna come away. I wonder how the drags are gonna
do. Hey, we don't want to go back there. It's just a fucking
time. Yikes. I mean, it's hard to see. GoPro can't see it. Well, what do you need done?
Nah, like.
Huh? What do you need done? You good?
Nothing, we're good. 13 take 11. She was 58. Dead 3. Sorry.
Thanks for playing.
Alright.
Down to 6.
Yeah.
Here we go. Little Jerry Durst.
You're live right now.
The photon flash.
You're live right now.
Trying to punch shout ticket down to three.
Shout out Donnie Hagar.
Shout out to Donnie Hagar. We're doing it for the bottom bulbers over here, though.
That's right.
At least you picked like one of the few cars that you can actually like judge cleanly. Same thing as before. Number in a bulb, cut one around the other. Pick the order.
640 dial in out of Pentwater, Michigan. Up against Chuck in Bruce's car, CJ Yaeger out of West Salem, Ohio. The 1981 Malibu dialed in 680. Chuck going off the bottom. He can go off top, off the bottom, off the foot. One of these young guys that doesn't matter what kind of racing's going on, CJ can get out there and do it. And he does a lot of stuff off the bottom bulb in top bulb races. But Danny Angle trying to stay doubled to the semis. Now here's the trick. He can't stay doubled to the finals. He's had buy runs on both of his numbers. So if he makes both of them the semis, he's got to run himself. Six foul advantage for CJ Yaeger. Finish line comes up. CJ Yaeger is in the semifinals. 681 and the crowd goes wild. I heard the cheering all the way up here in race control.
Let's fucking go! I missed everything, so you gotta run through the whole round again.
You were holding earlier.
Yeah.
So what happened, Cowboy?
He won.
20, he shipped me 40, and we're one above.
Okay, so I thought you were four.
I thought I was good.
So I'm like, fuck.
Yeah.
Hey, wind light came on, and the way it sits now, I think the winner of the next pair should have the bye to the final.
Did Jaden win?
Jaden
has Danny.
Jaden's red light came on the second yellow, but Jade's truck was still sitting there.
So
but he just wheeled into the trailer like he lost, like pissed off.
So I probably got some cool.
Really?
So
yes.
Did his car move? Okay.
We need to pop the hood.
The stage bulb stayed lit.
I don't know. And we need to.
I was trying to pull motor.
But I already talked to Beard. Beard says you can't see an incandescent.
You can't what?
You can't see an incandescent go out quick and back on because it's.
Oh come on. What, they don't have stage lock here?
No, they don't.
Is my dad still up there?
Sorry. Yeah.
Oh, God.
Yeah. Can we get an Unkerford preview of your semifinal matchup?
I don't even know who I got.
You have a long car.
Yeah, long car over there, Oakley powered, left side. Game number 14 in the program. CJ Yaeger, L stock automatic Malibu. 305 Chevrolet, metric 200 behind the torque converter. He goes going in there, 682.
8 measure, 4x8, 8x8. Like, we can do this.
Oh yeah, that looks fantastic.
Thank you.
Really, really good. The colors pop well.
Well, after your winner circle deal, I'm like, gonna step my game up. Cook, you're on the bye.
Best time.
I think we had semis set at $2,000 here. Everybody happy. 78-3 in the finals. Whoever's left in the finals, if you want to shuffle that, you can at that time. So,
okay.
Suit them up.
Get in your shit.
Come on.
Wherever Anthony went, he can tell you what lane he wants.
Wait, doesn't Yaeger have lane change?
Oh, yeah. Well, Chuck, you can tell Anthony what lane you want.
I got you.
Cool.
Right.
Got it.
Be safe, bro.
Get
you
too. I'll be on 677. Okay. No,
you want one of the
20
granders?
We got a really fast rail here.
Very fast.
Hey, I got a question for
Atomic
you.
Atomic speed. I'm over here in my taxi cab.
did you know that they're handing out 10 grand checks at the gate?
I tell you, you had to show up. I don't feel like that today.
I'm just glad you showed up.
Yeah, I'm glad I showed up.
Let's go, Brown.
probably gonna kill.
Shut it down. Nope.
Yeah,
we need to bring it up.
Against Anthony Smith dialed in a 440. This is Hoot Nanny Friday here at the inaugural Oktoberfast Bracket Nationals. The winner will face John Cook in the final. Will it be Dorkar versus Dragster? Or will it be an all-Dragster final? Smith. This thing is a rocket ship, dialed in 440. Coming up against the Malibu, Opus Engineering, Hoot Nanny, sponsored ride of CJ Yaeger. CJ moving on. He is 13 to the good, 678 with the 3 on the 677. 10 red, 441 with the 7 on the 440 for Smith. And it's going to be CJ versus Cook in the final. One more time. I don't think I heard you. There we go. I ain't going to lie. Lighting, folks. Cook, been tough all night. CJ gets this. I'm going to say there's going to be a pretty substantial party tonight.
Tomorrow.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah. Strip club, brothel, friends. Everyone was laughing when I walked over. I was like, you keep my name out of your fucking mouth.
I was just trying to kill it.
33-0 picked up.
But it could go 77 to the rug.
I think it's going
17 red, he said?
Yeah.
10 red.
10 red, I was 13.
10 red, he was 13.
I was playing, because I didn't even see that my wind light came on. I
tried to play a tree trick up there and stage fast on you.
Yeah. Didn't work.
Hey, how do we feel about tricks on the tree, bud?
I drove it, and I don't want to tell Brian that. Well, I probably should, because he'll be freaking out. Because I text Brian and tell him that I drove. I was driving like an idiot.
We can see the speed.
I told him that video, he's like, oh, he's clean tomorrow. I said, dude, you lost your car. This ain't yours no more.
We told him, hey, we told him, don't freak out. You're up 3 mile an hour.
Oh, she broke?
So it's going 77, I think. Low 77.
It's about what you guys.
Or it's going 83.
I think we need a valve cover gas.
Could go 83.
33-0. It went what, 32.5 last night?
My logbook's on the passenger. You take it in the trailer. Thank you. 7.76.
Yeah.
What was 60 foot?
Oh,
yeah,
dude, yeah.
70, come on. 77 and a hop.
Yeah,
maybe not even that.
One of these.
Oh, my pussy.
Not yet.
Right.
Charity's at the Spokane strip club.
Steven's charging logs.
See what he says.
Hat.
I'm like in the 48-6.
I mean, that's
decent. Because it's either shit's been, I mean, yeah, we've been dragging hard, but.
I teamed that on to win this race.
Yeah.
He called it 2 rounds ago.
Steven says his charity's got a charity for whites.
Dude, I need a charity.
Man, I am deep in this trip.
My brother's probably so drunk right now.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Sir, are those SFI certified?
Yeah. This is where we need the Nova. Even the Omega's got a radio.
Yeah.
Usually I got Van Hagar blaring.
You're telling me you're not singing in your head while you're pulling in the burnout box?
Yeah, hum a little bit.
Yeah, I figured. And before you stage, it's Pinky.
Pinky!
Technique!
Hey, so what are we doing here, Professor, besides winning?
What?
What are we doing here besides winning?
Oh. Boozing.
Hey, win or lose, we still booze, bud. Like, there's only one outcome to the end of this.
Fantastic.
That's your ball, bud. You got it.
Yep. One more time. Just a ball but a number. Caught one, run the other. Figure out the order.
We're going for the 10K! Come on, baby! Let's go! Let's fucking go! Let's fucking go!
Brucey! Fuck Bruce! Fuck Bruce!
Game on, bitches!
He's got a nice car, though.
Comes your final round, the inaugural winner of the inaugural Oktoberfast Bracket Nationals Hootenanny Friday with the Hootenanny car. CJ Yaeger dialed in 677 to 481 for John Cook. So Yaeger and John Cook, pick your favorite. advantage, CJ Winlight, CJ Yaeger is your winner. John Cook was 23 dead two, 25 total, and meanwhile, 10 dead three for CJ Yaeger. What an absolute awesome pass there for CJ. We want to congratulate CJ Yaeger, the Opus Engineering, and Hootenanny sponsored ride. And again, it's going to be a pit party tonight. Folks, if you want to go gather with us in the winner's circle.
Fucking Josh.
did.
I told you, motherfucker.
Josh did literally call it like third round.
Fucking A, baby. Let's go.
Come here. What'd I say? What'd I say?
Oh, fucking love you, dude. Hey, you fucking deserve it. You deserve it. Fucking A, baby. Let's go. Let's go.
How do you feel?
These guys up here.
Bottom ball, baby.
Yeah. Bad motherfucker. Here, the winner's
circle. Put the ball!
Oh.
Run the number, baby! Come on, baby!
10 dead, 3, huh?
Yeah.
Nice.
I don't know how.
Brucey, baby! Hey, give me a beer! Give me a beer! Give me a beer! Give me this!
Where's the champagne at?
I gotta get the bomb! Yeah,
get the bomb!
Hey! Is that what you did?
Went
back to the pizza, right?
No.
What
are you,
a cop? It just... You're gonna put me in your ass trailer or what? What do you want to do with all this stuff?
I don't know.
Let's fucking go, baby.
First set, no.
Woo! Get some else to you, too. Woo! Dude!
Win or lose, we're still fine. The young tonight.
Awesome beyond belief.
Where's your voice?
Gone.
I can't believe it.
I don't know. I don't know. It's
tough. Win or lose, we still boo.
I guess.
Yeah.
Are you ready for this interview?
Yeah, I guess.
You're talking to me.
Listen. Oh, great.
Hey, CJ, look at this.
Off the bottom, baby.
I don't want to scratch the car.
Oh, we call it. Oh, just throw it on the windshield. It's fine. It's bugged all over it.
I need to do that.
Buddy, you did it.
Yeah.
So this morning, you told me around maybe 11:30. You're like, I'm feeling a little hungry. It must be lunchtime.
Yeah.
Did you get your fill?
The irony is, I didn't eat lunch.
Let's go, baby.
But did you get your fill?
Yeah.
Let's go. I guess.
Homie, you just cracked it for 10 off the bottom.
Yeah.
How does it feel?
I don't know. I really don't know.
You don't know?
Good parts, good brothers, and I'm gonna drink a lot of beer tonight.
Like, hell
a
yeah,
lot.
You are. Yeah. Let's go.
So, like, I think it was maybe second or third round. You kicked it red twice,
yeah,
and you were very defeated in a sense. How did you recover?
I just started to. I don't know, really. They were hitting it tight all day, and then I just messed with launch RPM shims and they kind of fell back the other way, and I told Brian on the phone, I said, I don't want to overcompensate.
Oh, you're right.
I don't want to overthink it. I mean, we were sitting tight at trails. I knew it was a tad tighter here compared to Columbus. So we just kind of went from there and finally had a 20 ball, one or two late, but it just all clicked. I told, he wanted me to sit tight and I'm like, nah. I said, team, I felt good being team, so.
Well, obviously you did your job. So who do you want to thank?
Tell Bruce.
Hope.
My dad, my brother.
Hey, my whip.
Everybody that helps us with Biddle Performance Products, CJW, Hoosier Tires. I don't know, the list can go. I'm going to forget somebody, so I don't
know. Dude, so on Hootenanny Friday, you just won $10,000. At the Staging Light Oktoberfast Bracket Nationals. Now, I'm wearing a shirt that says All-Star Qualifier. This is y'all's race. But tonight, my sir, you were an All-Star in no box. So congratulations on the $10,000.
Thank you very much.
Your champion, CJ Yaeger.
Woo! 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 Woo!
Let's
go, baby.
Hell yeah.
Let's go.
Hey, CJ,
for Ron.
For Ron.
Hey,
memories were made that weekend for these gentlemen, but will be vaguely remembered, especially having a bar tab that was enough to put Warren Buffett into cardiac arrest. For Josh Keller, he returned to a life of innocence and discipline, even though wishing that social media didn't exist after being plastered all over 00 shit show. For Tristan, well, he still parties, and some say he still is on the moon, consuming copious amounts of alcohol every Sunday to cheer on his Cleveland Browns.
For Steven, well, they say if you put your ear close enough to the ground, you can still hear him exploding motorhome tires. And for Guy LaDouche, it was a weekend with his boys and a memory that will last a lifetime. We would like to thank you all for joining in on this episode and the return to Wire Designs Live. And until next time, have a good night, everybody.